We may be beginning to see the end of a two-party system.
I'm running for United States Senate in Pennsylvania. People feel that they have to vote for just one of the two old parties. And I want them to know that there are other options out there. I can be that option. One libertarian senator is going to show the rest of the world what a libertarian government can be like. They're going to have faith in their legislator once again. When I go to Washington, D.C. and do what I say and mean what I do, it's going to set an example. There's going to be a wave of libertarians elected across the state and across the country. And that's what we need. We need more libertarians, people that aren't controlled by the government and controlled by the lobbyists, who are doing the bidding of the people for the people. I'm a regular guy. I'm a construction worker. I think we need more people that are just real people. We want government to take care of us from cradle to grave. We become reliant on them to fix everything. It leaves us more in danger to attacks around the world, to more school shootings, and it's going to allow the opioid epidemic to get more out of hand. What we need to do is take government out of the process and allow the free market to solve things. You and I, we're the free market, and that's how we solve problems. I'm only going to run for one term, not going to take a pension, not going to take the health care. I'm going to go to Washington, D.C. I'm going to get the job done. I'm going to go home. I have two little girls, a beautiful wife. I don't want to be in Washington, D.C. any longer than I have to be. There's no better way to care about another individual than to actually ask an individual what they want. Let them do what they want to do, as long as they're not hurting you or anybody else.
I'm starting to really wonder if we're going to see a multi-party system at some point in the future in this country, because I don't think either party is answering people's deepest concerns and needs.